So you're taking better care of your body, becoming more aware of your body, responding to your body's needs. Everything you hear and read about diets, nutrition, and sleeping position, and detoxifying the system and buying machines that they advertise to help you exercise. Herbs to revitalize you if you're traumatized. Soaps that will sanitize. Sprays to deodorize. Liquids to neutralize. Acids and pesticides. Free weights to maximize your strength and muscle size. Shots that will immunize. Pills to re-energize you. But remember that for all your pain and gain, eventually, the story ends the same.
So you quit smoking, but you're still gonna die. Cut out coking, but you're still gonna die. Eliminate everything fatty or fried, and you're getting real healthy, but you're still gonna die.
Stop drinking booze and you're still gonna die. Stay away from coos and son, you're still gonna die. You can cut out coffee and never get high, but you're still gonna die.
You're still gonna die. Still gonna die.
You can even give aerobic one more try, but when the music stops playing, you're still gonna die.
Put seatbelts in your car, you're still gonna die. Cut nicotine tar, you're still gonna die. You can exercise that cellulite off of your thigh. Get slimmer, trimmer, but you're still gonna die. Stop getting the tear, you're still gonna die. You can eat a lot of oat bread, but you're still gonna die.
You can search for UFOs up in the sky. They might fly you to Mars, where you're still gonna die.
You're still gonna die. Still gonna die.
And all the Reeboks and Nikes and Adidas you buy, you can jog up to heaven, and you're still gonna die.
Drink ginseng tonics, you're still gonna die. Try colonics, you're still gonna die.
You can have yourself frozen, suspended in time, but when they do throw you out, you're still gonna die.
You can have safe sex, you're still gonna die.
You can switch to Crest, but you're still gonna die.
You can get rid of stress,
get a lot of rest,
get an AIDS test, enroll in S, move out west where it's sunny and dry, and you live to be 100, but you're still gonna die. You're still gonna die. Still gonna die.
So you better have some fun before you say bye-bye.
Cause you're still gonna